Guys, and welcome, welcome, welcome to another ASMR video. Now, I was in my local Aldi's yesterday and I saw these. A Wagyu, this one. A Wagyu burger, or Wagyu burgers. Supposed to be really nice, so I'll give those a go. But then I saw these, which is the plant menu, no beef burgers. So I thought, you know, let's put them together and see which is the best. Now I'm sort of thinking it's a bit like Frank Bruno versus Mike Tyson, personally. So I'm guessing that, you know, this one, which is the actual real burger, is going to be better than this one, which is the plant-based one. One thing I do have to say, which was really funny, is when I cooked the plant-based one, all this red juice started pouring out of it, and it looked really disgusting to look at, and I thought, well, that's not very good if it's vegan, is it? You know, I'm gonna sit there looking at it drowning in this sort of puddle of blood-like liquid. But anyway, as requested, someone requested, I can't remember who he is, but hello, whoever you was, Jeff, he said, can you drink a ZX Cola? What do you want me to drink? So here we go. The opening was very noisy, so I've edited it out. Oh, the fizz though. Oh, I ain't had one of these in a while. Right, as always, got my skeletal. Got the eyebrow. Someone said the other day, I think they live in, is it Canada? Was it Canada or Australia? It was either Canada or Australia. It's one of the two. Said that, that their Coke and that is really expensive there. So if you've got an Aldi, get some ZX Cola. Do you want me to get you a Cola? Because this, it's not. It's not Coke, okay, I tell you that, but it also isn't all those other cheap, nasty ones that taste disgusting. This tastes pretty darn good. Cheers. It's really nice. Yeah, so if you think, you know, Coke and Pepsi are a bit sort of steep, which it was. I can't remember how much he said it was. But yeah, I mean, just get yourself one of those. They're nice. Okay, anyway, on to the matter at hand. This one is the plant burger. This one is the Wagyu. I'm going to try the Wagyu first. The Wagyu, I like that. Wagyu reminds me of a Kung Fu star that I used to like called Jimmy Wagyu. Well, he's called Jimmy Wangyu, but I'm gonna call him Jimmy Wagyu now because of this. Right, it's very hot. It's really nice. Well, you know, I thought that one was going to be really nice anyway, so let's go for the plant-based one. This is still really hot and all. God, they're like, they've been nuked or something. Why are they so hot? Never mind, I'm going to try it anyway. There it is, look. Let's try the blood burger. These are a lot cheaper than this. I don't know how much they was. And I was really hungry. Well, cheese and whatnot. And I just hope it comes soon, because now I've got them saying, right, we'll send off the birth certificate. Send us the birth certificate. And I think I can't because I've lost my birth certificate and I've had to send off for another one. So it's a nightmare. And I've got all this other stuff going on. Oh, you wouldn't believe it, guys. But back to what this video's about. Yourselves a wonderful